Hey, today I'll be showing you guys how to eat a grilled cheese the right way. So if you don't have a grilled cheese, just go into your cabinet or your cupboard and grab one right out. As you can see here, we got a good looking one. And then what you're going to do is just take the bread. And then you got the cheese. That's a really special part. So you're just going to kind of pop. And there you go. And then kind of fold this up. You got yourself a mini sandwich at the bottom.